Welcome to Techy Smart News and Update. In this video, I am going to show you about how to set up your Chromecast in your normal TV. For this, you need to download a Google Home application in your Android mobile or iOS mobile. This is our Chromecast. It will be having an HDMI cable, and you will get a charger with your Chromecast like this. You need to plug in this charger to your Chromecast. After plugging in your charger in your Chromecast, you need to connect it to your power adapter. Let's put it in our power adapter. And you need to connect your HDMI cable to your TV. Yeah, like this, you need to put your HDMI cable in this. I'm using a VU 39 inches normal TV. So guys, let's power on our normal TV. Okay, beside I'll be showing my mobile screen. It is gonna search for your Chromecast like this. It is searching for Chromecast. Now it has found your Chromecast and it has connected to your Chromecast. Further, it will gonna show you a code like this. You can see X5Z2. The same code will be shown in your mobile screen also. Currently it is searching for that code. Yeah, there it is. Click on yes and click on proceed. You need to give it a name like your device in dining room or bedroom like that. I am putting dining room. Okay, now it will gonna connect your Wi-Fi directly. You just need to select your Wi-Fi name, that's it. It will gonna save your Wi-Fi password also. Like this, it is connected to our Chromecast. Now you can see in my TV that it is displaying name and some pictures. Now your Chromecast is connected to your TV. Click on skip and click on continue. See, you can use various apps like Netflix, YouTube, Hotstar, all those apps you can use. Now I am playing YouTube video on my TV. Just open your YouTube app, select any video. And above you will find a cast screen. You need to select that and cast your video to your TV. See, it will not gonna play in my mobile, but it will directly gonna play in my TV.